By nature, by design, human body is just incredible. It is just an incredibly fascinating process. And being able to understand this process, really like enjoy a very high level of art. At the same time, you know it's useful. My name is Haiming Cao, and I am a biomedical researcher at the National Heart, Lung, and Blood Institute. Link RNA is long non-coding RNA. They are a special type of genetic information generated from more than 90% of the human genome. They have great potential, help us understand disease condition. So we choose to study them in the condition of obesity, diabetes, cardiovascular disease, and fatty liver disease. Scientists already know there are many, many link RNA. And the real question is that, do they have function? The answer is yes. We found that link RNA can regulate metabolism. The first link RNA we studied can control blood lipid level. And we have a mouse model which has very high blood lipid level and they suffer from heart disease. And we use a technique to inhibit the function of one link RNA in this mouse model, and their blood lipid level drop by half, essentially eliminating their risk for heart disease. From that moment, we know link RNA has important function in metabolism. But there are many link RNA, and they all have different function. So we developed a method to predict link RNA function. We use a method called guilt by association. I think a simple way to explain this procedure is like a detective try to resolve a crime. He will first identify everyone associated with the crime scene. If someone just randomly crossed the crime scene for a clear reason, he might be innocent. But if another individual came to the crime scene 5 times before it happened, stayed there the whole time, and his DNA is all over the place, he might be the culprit. Basically, we can identify the connection between link RNA with many proteins, which has no function. And we use those proteins' function to predict the link RNA's function. This method is important because the number of link RNA is enormous. So without specific information, without specific guidance, it's really difficult to understand which direction to go. But the procedure we set up can really speed up the process of understanding link RNA's function. In the long run, I know our work can help many, many people improve their quality of life.